To me, if there's one word that I would start with for architects and indeed for anybody else who's thinking about how to change the criminal legal system, it's imagination.
People changed their ways and started treating people like human beings, what would it be like? What would prisons look like?